working with community police force. We have the eyes and ears to the police, but we also a partnership in fight against crime for the betterment of the community, for the safety of each individual, because everyone deserves to go home to a safe house. We know that when you are at work, you need to know your kids will be safe where they are. When they go to school, we must make sure that our kids go to school safe. And the only way we can ensure that our kids are safe are vulnerable elderly ladies, elderly men. You know, the vulnerable people of the community can be safe is to unite and fight against crime.